contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you can bet security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Please select a drop point. Please supplies requested. Please select a deployment point. Supply drop complete. complete. Please select a drop point. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at the mega base. Please select a deployment point. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
They know about that battle just now. You're right at the mansion. The target's close. Be sure to think this through.
Marker placed.
Zero risk security. Looks like they're already on guard.
What has been updated?
Why don't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location.
Where are you from?
I-Droid information updated. There's more than one entrance. How do you plan on sneaking in?
Please select a deployment point. You have arrived at your destination. Please, sir, supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Marker placed. Sun will rise. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Fire!
Take you out. Contact the target later.
It's infecting my men. How do we...
Silence. Or death.
What do you...
It could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larvae. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dene lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Hojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
Target's dead. Mission failed.
They know you took out the skulls. No sense rushing things now. Wait and see what their next move is.
Oh.
Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
Fire at will.
Please select a landing support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Arrived at Mother Base.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there, they the work of your children too?
Different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him, then steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The Yellow Cake.
Captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo, some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea.
Clouds ahead!
It's them.
So the vocal cord parasites that have infected Mother Base. Their ethnic cleanser is designed to silence those who don't fit into Skullface's worldview. We can't allow him to have such power. Go over the mission details and get going ASAP.